So here we are at the Phillip Island Grand Prix Circuit, Australia's premier racetrack. Down the main straight at 240 kilometres an hour, approaching turn one. It's a big step on the brake pedal, washing off some speed and tip the car into turn one at 180 kilometres an hour. Back into third gear for the southern loop. We're in the track mode in the MRC damper setup. So we have the torque vectoring enabled, which is really helping the turn in of the vehicle. It gets the power down really well. Through stone a corner at 200 kilometres an hour. And again, the cross drilled brakes play their part turning into Honda, which is a huge stop. Really is an unbelievably quick car, feels really composed around this circuit.